Click on Add image from various sources. Herein you will get the upload image from computer option, which when you click, the storage of your computer opens up. Here you can select any image that you want to import, and the image will be added to your particular sheet, which you can place it as per your requirement. You can select the image and make any changes in terms of width, transparency, or orientation.